Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna create this look right here. So this is like a Durga Puja makeup tutorial 2018. So you can wear this look for Durga Puja. So if you want to know how I created this look, then please keep on watching. But before starting this video, don't forget to hit on the red subscribe button. And beside the subscribe button, there's a bell icon. So don't forget to hit on the bell icon as well, so that you will never miss out any of my video. So now let's get started with the video. This Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Primer. I'm just gonna apply it all over my face. Then I'm taking this Kiss Beauty Concealer Contour Palette and taking that orange and peach color corrector. I'm just gonna apply it under my eyes to hide the dark circles and then just blending it with a sponge. Then for my foundation, I'm taking this Maybelline Fit Me foundation. I'm just gonna dot it all over my face and then just blending it with a sponge. This sponge is by Poona Store. Then I'm taking this LA Girl Pro HD concealer and just gonna apply it under my eyes in an inverse triangular shape, bridge of my nose, forehead, cupid's bow, and also a little bit on my chin, and then just gonna blend it all in. Then I'm taking this Wet n Wild contouring palette and taking that yellow banana shade. I'm just gonna apply it under my eyes. I'm just baking it, and then I'm using this Music Flower gel eyeliner in the shade dark brown. I'm just gonna fill in my brows using that, and then just gonna dust off the baking. Then I'm taking this L'Oreal MAC Magic Compact. I'm just gonna set my face with this. Then I'm taking this Blue Heaven makeup fixer and just gonna spritz it all over my face, and then with the sponge just bouncing it all over my face. Then I'm taking this Wet n Wild contouring palette and gonna contour my cheek, then jawline, and also my nose. Then I'm taking this Savannah Colors Ultra Blush palette. I'm gonna take that peach kind of a shade. I'm just gonna apply it on my cheeks. Then taking this Master Chrome highlighter from Maybelline, I'm just gonna apply it on my cheekbone, bridge of my nose, cupid's bow, and little bit on my chin. Then next I'm taking this Pop Feel eyeshadow palette and taking that beige kind of a shade and just applying it in my crease like a transition shade. And then I'm taking that dark brown, light brown shade and just applying it in my crease. Then I'm taking that rustic orange shade and applying it above my crease. Then I'm taking this Miss Claire eyeshadow in the shade 0656. It's like an orange shade and applying it in my crease and then just blending it with a blending brush. Then taking this Cumid Eye eyeshadow palette and taking that gold shade and then applying it with my fingers first and then using a brush, and then with a clean blending brush just blending it all in. Then I'm taking this Take Worky eyeliner and just gonna draw a normal wink eyeliner. Then I'm taking that brown shade and applying it on my lower lashes, and then rustic orange shade and applying it on my lower lashes as well. Then I'm taking this plump kajal and just gonna apply it on my waterline. And then I'm taking this Maybelline Lash Sensational mascara. So first I'm just gonna curl my lashes and then apply it on to my upper lashes and also on my lower lashes. Then I'm just highlighting my inner corners and also my brow bone. Then I'm taking this lip liner by Unique Style and just gonna line my lips. Then I'm taking this Lakme 925 lipstick and this is in the shade Burgundy. Then I'm taking this Blue Heaven makeup fixer and just gonna spritz it all over my face. And this is the final look. So I hope you like this video. If you did like this video, then please hit on the like button and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos like this. And beside the subscribe button, there's a bell icon, so don't forget to hit on that bell icon as well so that you will never miss out any of my video. So that's it. Bye bye.